Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video I am going to explain you data science real-time interview questions with answers from 36 to 40 out of 4500 questions. What do you understand by deep learning? Deep learning is a paradigm of machine learning that displays a great degree of analogy with the functioning of the human brain. It is a neural network method based on convolution neural networks, that is CNN. Deep learning has a wide array of uses ranging from social network filtering to medical image analysis and speech recognition. Although deep learning has been present for a long time, it's only recently that it has gained worldwide acclaim. This is mainly due to an increase in the amount of data generation via various sources. The growth in hardware sources required for running deep learning models. Caffe, Chainer, Keras, Microsoft Cognition Toolkit, PyTorch, and TensorFlow are some of the most popular deep learning frameworks as of today. Next one is, what do you know about autoencoders? Autoencoders are simplistic learning networks used for transforming inputs into outputs with minimum possible error. It means that the outputs resulted are very close to the inputs. A couple of layers are added between the input and the output, with the size of each layer smaller than the size pertaining to the input layer. An autoencoder receives unlabeled input that is encoded for reconstructing the output. Next one, please explain the concept of a Boltzmann machine. A Boltzmann machine features a simple learning algorithm that enables the same to discover fascinating features representing complex regulations present in the training data. It is basically used for optimizing the quantity and weight for some given problem. The simple learning algorithm involved in a Boltzmann machine is very slow in networks that have many layers of feature detectors. Next one is, what is transfer learning? Transfer learning makes use of the knowledge gained while solving one problem and applying it to the different but related problem. Next one is, what is regression? In statistics, a measure of the relation between the mean value of one variable, for example output, and corresponding values of other variables. Thank you friends. We'll see in the future videos.